doing some auditions for musicals. Actually, only one, which was Dreamgirls, and I got the lead, Effie. So from that point on, I've just been running with the musical and the acting thing. But
that's great.
I've grown to love that just as much as singing.
So I know you're hurting now, but soon you will find out that Jesus cares, and he knows how much you can bear.
Of forgiveness, deliverance, and salvation through our Lord and Savior.
My journey began at a young age by sharing my gifts of singing and poetry at local churches and my school. My first professional recording was at the age of 13, and throughout the remainder of my school years, I continued to work to pursue my career as a professional female vocalist. I have opened up for some of the greatest gospel icons ever. The late, great Dr. Timothy Wright, Pastor Shirley Caesar, and the Wiz. I have been cast as Effie in the musical The Dreamgirls, as Matron Morton in the musical Chicago, and as Mrs. Lovett in Sweeney Todd. You know, I just love to sing to the glory of God, and I pray that He continues to use me as an anointed vessel to reach those who don't know Him as their Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And I just pray that God continues to use me to reach those who are lost and don't know Jesus Christ as their personal Lord and Savior.
Therefore I can.
that Jesus.